did not seek battle, men, but nor shall we run from it. These scarce believe us weak, but they shall find us as lions. For I know you, each of you is worth 10 of them, and together we shall triumph this day.
Cheer!
Carthaginian mercenary commander Xanthippus led the army of 100 elephants, 4,000 cavalry and 12,000 infantry. Romans were led by Marcus Atilius Regulus. The Roman army of about 15,000 infantry and 500 cavalry advanced to meet the Carthaginians. The battle opened with attacks by the Carthaginian cavalry and elephants. The Roman cavalry, hopelessly outnumbered, were soon swept away. The Roman infantry had difficulties with the elephants. Elephants were charged into enemy formation, inflicting casualties and considerable confusion. Some units of the Carthaginian cavalry were now returning from their pursuit and started to attack the Roman rear and flanks. The Romans attempted to fight on all sides, which brought their forward momentum to a halt. Then Xanthippus ordered the phalanx to attack. Most of the Romans were packed into a space where they could not resist effectively and were slaughtered. Regulus and 500 survivors were forced to surrender. This was Carthage's only victory in a major land battle during the First Punic War.